Going at 2000 to 2005 Monte Carlo and Impala. We're going to be swapping out the ignition switch on this bad boy. And we're going to show y'all how to get this done really easy. First and foremost, you're going to want to take off this side cover. It pulls right off.